I'm on my way to heaven. I know I'll reach that city by and by. Some are looking for the worst things they suppose will satisfy. But for me, it doesn't matter what I gain, it's what I'm leaving far behind. As long as I've got Jesus, I'm standing just inside the city line. When I step through the gate, all my troubles will be over. I consider all that I've gone through just to get to that place. It will all seem like nothing when I look upon my and the walls of jasper so fine. To walk upon transparent gold in a fits that flood the Christian's mind. They say there'll be rewards and such, but the thing that's mostly on my mind. Not the things that I will gain,
all the things I'm gladly leave behind.
When I step through,
on that first Christmas morning, Mary held her newborn lamb, and as mothers do, she unwrapped him to check out tiny feet and hand. That little hand curled round her finger, and I wonder, did she see the day it would be nailed to a tree as he dies at Calvary? She softly sings her lullaby and waits for him to coo. Does she know those lips will one day cry, "Father, forgive, they know not what they do"? And as she feeds her babe, does she realize she's holding the bread of life? As she rocks him to sleep, does she know he's the rock of ages that'll stand through time? What a day was that first Christmas! What a gift of this old world! All the glory of the Father in a manger lays unfurled. Stars go on parade while angels sing, 'cause a young virgin girl holds heaven's king. What a day was that first Christmas when redemption plan was born. What a day was that first Christmas when redemption plan was born.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Messiah.
Hebrew children, boys, were thrown in the fire because before the king they would not bow. But they said, "Listen, king, let it be known.
We serve a living God, we're not alone. I know
my God can do it.
To him,
there's nothing to it.
I know
he'll
make it. Sweet victory, even.
Around the walls of Jericho, they knew the walls would fall. God told them so. Just like he worked for them, he's working now.
My God will never change. He has great plans.
And
I know my God can do it.
To
him there's nothing to it.
I know
Savior was born. Now
As it shines, I can see the pathway before me. From cradle to cross to crown, through the streets of that city, crawled a man filled with pity while bearing the weight of the tree. As they ruthlessly nailed him, seemed the Father had failed him, but he knew what his purpose must be. Down through the ages, the people sang his praises of the light of God's love shining down. And as it shines, I can see the pathway before me. From cradle to crown, it was on Sunday morning he awoke with the dawning, shattering this mighty hold. Now he's gone back in heaven, but soon
little boy child was born. Hark now, hear the
was born today, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen to what they say. Man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
Is built on amazing grace, anchored in the rock of ages, bought by the blood of the Lamb, recorded in the Bible pages. The floors are holy ground, and the walls are made of praise, and the devil can't tear it down. It's built on amazing grace. This body is a temple, a place where Jesus dwells. He paid the price on Calvary. I'm not about to sell. From the day he started building, he's been my dearest friend. Construction's not completed, but the carpenter's moved in. This house is built on amazing grace, anchored in the rock of ages, bought by the blood of the Lamb, recorded in the Bible pages. The floors are holy ground, and the walls are made of praise, and the devil can't tear it down. It's built on amazing grace. Some folks are building houses on nothing but shifting sand. When the angry storms are raging, they fall through the winds of man. Said they build a lot of mansions I cannot afford. But as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. This house is built on amazing grace, anchored in the rock of ages, bought by the blood of the Lamb, recorded in the Bible pages. The floors are holy ground, and the walls are made of praise, and the devil can't tear it down. It's built on amazing grace. This house is built on amazing grace, anchored in the rock of ages, bought by the blood of the Lamb, recorded in the Bible pages. The floors are holy ground, and the walls are made of praise, and the devil can't tear it down. It's built on amazing grace. The devil can't tear it down. It's built on amazing grace.
Thank you. Highlights are made possible through your financial contributions to the Hour of Harvest. May God bless you. Hour of Harvest, Post Office Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311.